Commander,
this'll
be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network, but we'll have to move fast. If we can seize control of that data, Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. Lock it down, secure the surrounding area, and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target. All goes well, they won't even see us coming.
That was awkward. A greetings, alone. Welcome back to some Longer of the Chosen. Sorry, like, is Bradford gonna start talking or is he not gonna start talking? Network tower.
Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Clear!
Now, if I'm not mistaken, we actually have the right suit this time, so this is not gonna be a complete block for us. Alright, that looks good. Before I move on to Carbon though, I'm gonna do some scouting around here with the others.
As you command. I see many.
Okay, there's a drone, there's a mech, there's a sentinel. Given their position, I should be able to move in here. Should. Don't like shoulds.
I've got a suspect.
Okay, let's keep you back there for now.
Come on, hurry!
Come up here. There's no high ground. Well, there's a building all the way over there. I think you also stay here. Might actually not be the best place here to move around this side of Carmen. Especially now with two guys on the roof. Let's see where that group moves. It moves inside. Maybe I should have really gone all the way around. Still do that. It's not like I lost anything so far. Anyone hiding behind the thing here? No. You know what would probably be the fastest approach here if I Ghostwalker. And then Wraith Suit. And just
Let's move.
That way, sneak over to the other side. Everybody else just stays here and waits for them to move away. Okay, so that's 9 enemies total. We have what, 16? Although I'm not sure how good or bad, rather my microphone isn't picking up background sounds. It's very stormy outside here today, so hope you're not getting the impression of being blown away. Well, other than by my gameplay, right? Never mind. Anyone else here? 16. We only found 9. Nobody in here. Are the remaining 7 all gonna be in the final building? Not be a fan of that. Alright, there's 3 more over there.
Move it!
So we have like 12 enemies in here right now. Okay. Actually, a little bit. I can grapple up here, but that won't help me fighting anything that's gonna be inside the building. Just not sure if I have time to bring him over on that side.
Enganchando.
Gotta take the time, I guess. If we're going to be splitting up.
Hey, believe in your dreams.
Let's do that.
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha.
Kinda happy I did the teamwork because that looks a little bit close. Alright, now we're looking over here. No turret here. But a turret on that side, okay. I'm just gonna assume that the enemies will be up there. I didn't see anything so far in the end room. I guess I could, instead of going to the door and opening it next turn, I could just ref through it. Nah, I don't think we need that. Where do I want him? That corner? This corner? Just up here? Just up here.
Yes.
Okay. Feeling somewhat confident about the current positioning of everybody. Just to feel even more confident, let's go in here. Oh boy, that's gonna be bit of a challenge up there.
I'm watching you. I will not
that
wait.
Sounds cool.
Wish it would show me what the guys are doing. Okay, they're just moving there. That's cool. So we've got these guys, they these. There's another group of three in there. I'm just kind of repeating it to myself here, so I don't forget anybody. All right, we're gonna move you up here and gonna hack next turn.
Move. Target in range. Move to hack the command console.
Quit. It is under my watch.
For a second I was wondering how much point it would make to get revealed now on the alien turn to get a bunch of Overwatch shots. Because I don't really have much AoE damage, so them being grouped up is not super important for me right now. Never mind, let's just get the party going.
Status confirmed. We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out.
Still, I'm fairly certain should not reveal, but you know what? That's just how we're gonna have to play this. It's an interesting question. If I rough, can get up to there, can I then grapple up here? No. Interesting, I can't get to this spot, so I'm just gonna assume that's where the aliens are, and that's where I want to be. Yeah. Alright, cool. Now, one for the snake. Same shot, 85, and here's cover, okay. And then let's see, 3 for that snake.
I set the snake. You're making this too easy on me.
That's good. If that's the kill, then we can move up. Get dizzy from the angle.
This is just too easy.
A useful aid.
Oh, whiplash.
I come for you, changing position.
No tissue damage.
Okay. This is just murder time here. This guy.
Yeah.
What kind of ammo are you rocking? You got the blue screens. Means you need an 18. Let's just change out the mech, I guess.
Yeah.
Now, I think my help will most likely be needed up here if I can get actually shots on those guys, which I can. We're gonna do this here. I think I will take a single shot at the Grenadier.
They're all going to end up the same way. They die like everything else.
Not sure if I actually have enough movement to get up there and help. Whether or not that help is going to be needed. Let's try. I have one hook attack and two shots here. If I play my cards right. What kind of damage was that? In a positive kind of way. Should have done that differently. Should have moved up and shot. This way I could finish him off with a knife and then shoot the drone. Oh well. Over here. Can slice. Can pistol shoot. Can. What can you do? So we're gonna take that shot, let's see what remains. I think what we're gonna do is not that.
Take a closer look. Entry team to talk. We have a suspect down.
No longer stunned. Is he still burning? I don't think so. Do I have quick draw? Yes. Okay, so you're gonna get a quick draw to the face. Which is not enough, okay. Okay, finish off the commander. Of the drone.
Ah!
can come in here, finish off the sentinel. Do I have that Bladestorm kind of thing? Retribution. Yes. Like, I have potential Bladestorm here, I have a potential Bladestorm there. But I'm a bit concerned about the turret. If the turret shoots before they move, we could take some damage here. So maybe we just try to destroy the turret. Then we don't have any shot for the sentinel though. Unless we take this shot. Let's bring you up here. No, it's even better. We kill the sentinel. Hopefully. It's going to say the turret can shoot us if it can't see us, and it can't see us if we kill everything that's over here. Yard of ammo. At least that part of the plan worked.
Entry team to talk. We have a suspect down.
That part worked. Alright, that's nothing. There's no point running the Overwatch. I'm not even sure what it was right just now there. Are we just not gonna kill him this turn?
I must reload. They are targeting me.
Double up on teamwork. ~75%, what's wrong here? He has combat awareness, he has tactical sense, he has covering fire. Why didn't he take a shot then here? Are you aware of being holo targeted though? So we got 2 90% shots. That should be good enough for him.
This is Avenger. Status confirmed. Area secure.
Think the elders will like this one?
Network tower number 4. Complete.
Today is a minor footnote in history, a small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
You know, I just had an epiphany. Why our infiltration of the supply raid wasn't going as fast as I hoped it would, because I still haven't bought the large unit infiltration thing.
Our friend from the Resistance is becoming one of our most trusted veterans. It's a testament to our cause.
Definitely want to pick that up, I think. So, for you. Yeah, it's gonna be conceal. And that's gonna be then fanfire. And yeah, pick up return fire because you have some AP and I'm not gonna spend them on anything else anyway. Wait. It's just 200. For some reason, I thought that was 450. Is it gonna make a difference right now, though? No. Let's just keep that in mind, because the squad has just 7 people, right? So 8 to 10 doesn't make a difference. Right. We've got that. Also giving us an additional resistance contact here. Now, with that out of the way, see if we can also do this. I'm assuming that Jet is pretending to be tired, and so is Chains. 9 and 8 days. Also, 7 days. But you need to get that saturation fire. Still have this anti-dark event here, which is 9 days. So maybe I sent them over there. I mean, we don't have to do this. This mission is not important. Or not as important. Maybe Tearjerkers can pick that up. Yeah, let's send our tired people over there instead. Just have to keep in mind that I can't start this early. I'm gonna leave these two home. Gonna come along with a core rifle. Just gonna take a Mark II Gremlin just so I have a good one for the Avenger defense, which is totally gonna come soon, anytime now. Just hang in there a second. Okay. Lugia is on a different mission, right? Yeah. Now we don't need to infiltrate any faster here, so no reason to bring the chameleon suit. Just trimming down a little bit on the gear here, because like it's gonna be extremely light. It's not gonna be super hard.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Okay, and with that out of the way, we are getting ready for that troop column down there. Reaching 100% right now. Light. We have Void Rift over here. Got strong hacking power. And some proper plasma weapons. Fusion blade. Yeah, I think that's much more shooting and killing power than the previous troop column. And if we were to able to do that one on light, then we should be able to easily take that one. And that statement is not going to come to bite me in the ass, right? Alright, but we're gonna do this in the next episode. So thanks for watching. I will see you next time.